International Culture Week in Pécs. And first, oh yeah, and I really have to say that this year ITSWEEP receives a very special attention because of the European Capital Culture Year. So first, please listen kindly to the words, to the opening words of István Tarósi, the founding father and main organizer of ITSWEEP. And his speech will be followed by a very exclusive world music performance by the Caravan 2010. Their performance will be sadly the last one, and as such, I think it will be a highly unique and exclusive performance. So all that is left to say for me is to wish you a very great night and enjoy your time and let the festival begin.
Jó estét kívánok, hölgyeim és uraim! Nagy szeretettel köszöntöm az ITSWEEP szervezősége és Pécsváros valamennyi itt lévő lakója és ide látogatója nevében ezt a Focusing on the Balkan Identities and Multiculturality and using the language of music, I'm sure everybody will enjoy all the performances. And then on the 31st of July we will close this year's festival with Goran Bregovic and his great band in a 2.5 hour mega concert at this square. So enjoy it, and now let the festival begin. Thank you very much.
Good evening. My name is Rüdiger Oppermann. I'm the creator of this event you will hear now. When I heard that not only Ruhrgebiet in Germany would be cultural capital, but also Pécs, this town where I have been before and I've played before, and also Istanbul, I thought somebody must do this, bringing together the different styles from these different regions, different cultures. So I started to work on this project together with